But it's up to you now. Honor your brothers.